Wir nähern uns mit großen Schritten dem Finale von Persona 5. Ich bin es, euer MC Muffix, und beim letzten Mal ist so viel geschehen. Ich möchte es eigentlich gar nicht gerade viel reden, weil es einfach so geil ist. Wir haben den Heiligen Gral getroffen, der Wunsch, das Gefäß, was alle Wünsche aller Menschen zusammenfasst. Eine Welt, ja, wo der kognitive Verstand alles kontrolliert und alles, was eben nicht bedeutend ist, wie die Fantasies, muss ausgelöscht werden. Mementos ist mit der wirklichen Welt verschmolzen und nur die wenigen Menschen, die wir aus ihrem Vogelkäfig befreien konnten, sehen das. Der Rest ist gefangen in dieser Welt. Wir wurden nun zum Tode verurteilt von niemand anderem als Igor, unserem eigentlich Begleiter, der für unsere Strafe, für unseren Werdegang verantwortlich war. Und der hat uns zum Tode verurteilt. Irgendwas stimmt nicht mit Igor, das kann nicht der richtige Igor sein. Carol und Justine haben den Befehl bekommen, uns zu töten, doch sie haben sich geweigert. Und nun ist es Zeit, sie zu fusionieren, zu ihrer ursprünglichen Form zu bringen. Und diese ursprüngliche Form ist die Stimme, die uns schon die ganze Zeit begleitet und die, sag ich jetzt mal, die Morgana erschaffen hat. Leute, time to save you!
My name is Lavenza. I was torn apart by a malevolent will and took the form of those twins. I sought help before my body was split in two. If we lose you, the path to the Holy Grail will forever be closed. That's why you must recall the truth once more. And I beg of you, please, save us. I believed in you. I knew that you would make it thus far. And to the scoundrel who has swindled my master's name, your lies shall work no longer now that my sight has been restored.
The game isn't over yet. Whether the human world is left as is, or destroyed and rebuilt, it is all sport to me.
Be careful.
If I were to put it into words that you can comprehend, I am the Holy Grail that grants wishes. No. It may be more accurate to say that I am a god who responds to desire and holds dominion over man. I hoped seeing a righteous thief vanquish evil would spur mankind to change their own indolent hearts. However, the result is, as you know, the masses have made it so none of it has transpired. Humans should be met with ruin. You brought forth that answer. But to be frank, inmate, I believe it may be worth re-evaluating you. A human has reached the Holy Grail and has seen through my true identity. You've surprised the god that I am often enough. That cannot be done by a foolish commoner. You truly were a prisoner that did not bore me.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast turned a vow into a blood oath. Thy bond shall become the wings of rebellion and break the yoke of thy heart. Thou hast awakened the ultimate secret of the fool, granting thee infinite power.
Alright.
Perhaps observing you a while longer may prove amusing. I shall grant you an opportunity to make a deal with me. Should you wish it, I shall return the world to its prior state, one rampant with distorted masses.
You forcefully dragged him into the metaverse and imposed an ordeal he did not deserve. Yet you still intend on toying with him?
The Phantom Thieves will be praised and gain fame. The world will escape ruin as well. What say you?
Well said.
Such irredeemable foolishness. You choose death for yourself? Very well. I have no need for you.
Master!
Oh my. It's been quite a while since I last stepped foot in this place. Welcome to the Velvet Room. My name is Igor. I am pleased to make your acquaintance.
He is the rightful master of this Velvet Room, the true aid on your journey.
It may be difficult for you to understand this all at once.
If I were to summarize this, the fake has left, and the real has returned.
Indeed.
My master has returned, and you won against that malevolent god's temptation. Thus, you may be able to save this world that is headed towards certain ruin. However, it will prove difficult to win against him with your power alone. You must release your teammates, with whom you've shared your conviction.
This place exists between dream and reality, mind and matter.
They have not necessarily expired yet. Just as you were trapped here, they should be confined somewhere as well. Since you've deepened your bond with them, I am certain you can release them. Once they, the Phantom Thieves, are all gathered here, we will tell you everything.
Now go forth to the people whom you should be facing the truth with.
The Phantom Thieves should be imprisoned somewhere yet. Please, find them. Save them. This is something only you can do.
Alter Falter, ich wusste doch, dass mein Ego mich nicht betrügen würde. Jetzt muss ich aber sagen, seine richtige Synchro ist noch schlimmer als seine andere Synchro, Mann. Also die andere, die war immer eindrucksvoll, aber die Synchro ist einfach scheiße, die er jetzt hat, Mann. Wieso kann er nicht den anderen Sprecher aus Persona 3 und 4? Aber nun gut, Leute. Geile Szene, wir haben es uns mal wieder mit einem Gott verscherzt. Nein. Ist er schon öfters vorgekommen. Und nun heißt es, unsere Freunde retten. Ich hoffe, Futuba, können wir die überhaupt befreien? Können wir nur die befreien, wo man Essen in auf Maximum haben? Das wäre schlecht. Hm? Oh, Joker. I'm relieved. Looks like we're both still alive. Pretty much. And you even managed to get out of your cell by yourself. Impressed as always. Shibuya, what happened? And where are we? Outside the Velvet Room. Ja, und ich weiß jetzt sicher, was der Velvet Room ist. Velvet Room? That name sounds pretty kick-ass. I guess my fears turned out to be true. The real world is a scary place. Pain like this can never reach you if you keep yourself cupped in up indoors. How am I to think I can tell the people what to do? I mean, I have to be a shutdown myself. Damn it, I just want to go home. But even that would be tough now. Give
giving up would be too painful. You know, I think I've changed. I don't know when it happened, but I can't. I can't let people suffer like this, even if I don't know them personally.
Follow your feelings. Honestly, this all seems a little bit too much, but... You know what to do.
Oh yeah.
I've known the right answer from the very beginning. I don't want to run away from this. I ran from my mom's death for so long. I misunderstood it. Everything was just too painful for me to handle. But I never want to be left in the dark again. That's probably which my persona is a little bit special. Because I want to learn the truth. That's how I really feel.
Alright, let's do it!
Well, I've come this far. I'll follow you wherever you go, on my own 2 feet. You're such a strong heart choker. You saved me yet again. Thanks, I'm so happy. Like so much that I can't even express in my normal words. Anyways, we're going up against a god. I couldn't even leave my own room before, but now we're gonna beat a god. I'm so pumped! And wait a sec, I just noticed I got out here on my own.
Ta-da! A real jailbreak! Oh, you're quick to act. That's what makes you dependable. Alright, time to get back at it!
Putuba! Aber wir brauchen noch mehr.
Hey.
You think the others are captured in here too? Seems so. You gotta save them, Joker. I just wait here. I can't sense any shadow, so I'm sure I'll be fine. Ja, im Velvet Room muss ich keine Angst haben. Ah, eine sehr schöne Szene, Mann. Eine sehr, sehr coole Szene. So. Dann gehen wir erstmal hier runter. Makoto, mit der Kraft der Liebe werde ich dich herausbringen. Makoto, da bist du ja. Joker. What a relief. You're safe. Same goes for you.
I'm... By the way, why have you remained in your fantasy attire while I am back in a regular clothes? Could this mean that the will of rebellion is no longer within me? That may be true. We have to fight that Holy Grail again, correct? Could you imagine defeating a Joker? That monster has the support of the masses, and with it, nearly an infinite amount of power. I, no matter which way I approach the subject, in my head nothing points to our victory.
I don't know.
I think I finally genuinely understand the pain my father and my sister were burned with. Victory against a single criminal is meaningless. The true enemy is society itself. And even against that foe, you still have to try to somehow emerge victorious. I don't know what to do.
I'll be here for you.
Joker. You're right. It'd be a bad habit of mine. The more critical the situation, the less I want to rely on others.
You're right.
Regardless, this isn't a situation with a straightforward answer. But even if there is no clear solution, I just have to make one, with my own 2 hands. Before you guys came along, my life was defined by rules, set on a path of someone else's choosing. But only a true loser would live such a ridiculous life. I will win. Even if it means going up against the entire world. I'm okay. My resolve was shaken, but it's stronger now. I want the people of the world to see what you've shown me.
Break some more!
Thank you. Having teammates you can trust is a great feeling. Shall we go? We can't let our last big job end in failure.
Makoto, dich Dich will ich doch niemals zurücklassen. So, es langt ja schon. Komm mal, Party schon. Komm mal, such schon werden. Hey, someone nice. Ja, komm. Werden wir schon finden. Genau. Makoto Mädel. Ach, eine sehr schöne Szene, Mann. Wie alle hier unsere Freunde immer noch hier ja, mit ihren Ängsten zu kämpfen haben, aber trotzdem halt versuchen, diese zu überwinden. Yusuke! Ich könnte die Person nicht weitermachen.
It's you.
Joker. As I expected, you appear to be safe. However, where exactly are we? Outside the Velvet Room. Velvet Room? I'm not sure I understand. At first, I was surprised to see the masters chained in a prison, yet here I am as well. Considering the state of the real world, it's hard to say that we were even remotely helpful. This situation. Can we truly handle such a hard circumstances? All the fantasies can do is change the hearts of others. However, the world outside has become a veritable hell. Nothing within our power can fix that. Are you giving up? I'm merely acknowledging how powerless I am. The people of this world desired their enslavement. This isn't all. They screamed at us for attacking the Holy Grail, defended it. Even these criminals whose hearts we changed become meek followers of the Holy Grail because of us. Were we truly that foolish, risking our lives for a result nobody desired? Why were we fighting?
Do you mean...
That's right. It wasn't just for recognition from those we were helping. My purpose lies elsewhere. When we first met, you continued to impose yourself on me, no matter how much I pushed far away. I will forever treasure what you did for me. Very well. Just as art meant to break boundaries, people should be saved, even if they've thrown up in it.
Okay.
I won't allow the justice I believe in to be shaken any further.
Fox, es ist mir eine Ehre, dich wieder dabei zu haben.
I'm in your debt.
Allow me to thank you, Joker. Being by your side truly gives rise to the greatest ideas.
Break time's over!
Yes.
Ah yes, we cannot afford to leave reality in the hellish state it's currently in. I will make use of my role as an artist and paint over the distortion of society.
Well then, time to go and see this through. I'll witness with my own two eyes that this world isn't bound by some holy grail.
Sondern bei den Menschen mit ihrer eigenen Entscheidung. Fox, Oracle, Queen. Zusammen werden wir das schon schaffen. So. Ryuji. Und Anne. Und Morgana.
I can see it.
Wo seid ihr? Ryuji, ey, du bist ein Kämpfer, Ryuji. Du kannst doch jetzt nicht einfach aufgeben und dich hinsetzen und abwarten. Normalerweise würdest du doch einfach diese Gitterstäbe auseinanderbrechen. Ich weiß es doch. Yo. Looks like we're both somehow still alive and kicking.
But where at?
Outside the Velvet Room.
Huh? Velvet?
Man, this prison cell kinda makes me think of when we first met. And remember how Shibuya was all effed up just now? But like nobody was seeing any of it. No, it was more like they didn't wanna see of it. What the hell? So even all the people who were suffering and cheering for us to come and help him. In reality, they would have rather just had everything stay how it was. Did what we were doing have any meaning at all? Of course it did! You're so freaking tough. Yeah, you know, back when I thought we were gonna die without learning the truth about all this, I kinda felt for the first time that maybe we hadn't been doing the right thing. That maybe we deserved to lose. You get me?
Not at all!
Now that I'm thinking about it, I'm started all of this cause of how pissed off I was. Maybe it's never been about winning or anything like that. Maybe all I was doing was just to continue my own defiance. That's fine.
Huh?
It's fine?
You're right. I get it now. We're doing this to make sure people don't gotta go through the same crap we did. It doesn't matter if they think we're just or not. We gotta do what we believe in. And it's not like people think much of me anyway.
Alright.
I'm gonna dash through the only way I know how. You gotta me out of prison, just like before. Thanks. You know, it's kind of embarrassing to say this, but I'm really glad I met you. Alright, I'm done getting my ass kicked. That shiny bastard acted like it's gonna kind of good. Ain't gonna feel good till we deal with it.
Let's head out. We're gonna take down that asshole, yeah?
Aber mit Trompen um zu... Trompeten werden wir in den Allerwertesten versorgen. Sei es der Heilige Gral, sei es der Gott oder der Erlöser höchstpersönlich, Mann. Wir lassen uns doch nicht hier unterkriegen. So sieht's aus, Mann. Gut, jetzt fehlen noch Morgana und Anne. Oh. Das ist Anne. Achso, ich dachte für so kurz, das wäre Catchy. Ich sage dazu aus, wäre Catchy. Na, der Weg endet aber schon. Aber Leute, auch für Catchy machen wir das.
Oh, Joker. Thank goodness you're safe.
Come with me.
Oh, yeah. Huh. So I'm not in heaven after all. That means the hell that Shibuya have turned into was all real. I'm so weak. When I threw I was gonna die, I started trembling. I was just as scared. At that moment, nothing mattered. The justice of our actions was the last thing on my mind.
I was scared too.
Joker, you kept going even through a plan that you might have ended up killing you. Yet look at me. I've always said I'm going to do this for other people, but they didn't get me too far. It's no wonder we lost. Maybe I should have just behaved myself and stayed out of all this.
What about Shio?
That's... You're right. I could never abandon her. If I whine like this now, I'd just be betraying Shio. No, I'm betraying myself. I could never forget how I felt that day. I never want anyone to have to go through what I did. I've made up my mind. I'm going to keep looking forward. Things like dying or losing aren't important now. All that matters is that I don't return to my old self. I never make a mistake like that again. I swear.
Seriously,
thanks, Shoka. You helped me. Remember what's really important. I seriously treasure being able to be a part of our team.
Breaks them all, sag ich zu you. Das passt einfach.
Gotcha, Shoka. It would be a disgrace to the Maganti name if we didn't take such a big treasure.
We're going to put an end to this, aren't we? Let's go!
Für Shio, für alle, die wir bis jetzt getroffen haben. Wir lassen sie doch nicht in diesen Ketten aus Ignoranz und Wahnsinn einfach hier gefangen genommen. Und Morgana, du auch, Mann.
Warte, das ist nicht... Ah, das ist Haru. Aber wo ist der Morgana? Haru hab ich ganz vergessen.
Nein, Leute. Auch für Haru, Mann. Die kann doch jetzt nicht aufgeben, Mann. Allein für ihren Vater, der hier gestorben ist wegen all dem, kann sie doch jetzt nicht einfach aufgeben.
Hi. Ah. You're safe. Oh, thank goodness.
Same to you.
Right. Considering everything that has happened to the city, I wonder if the citizens is okay. Although... It seemed like we were the only ones able to see it. You know, the moment I disappeared, I honestly thought I was about to die. But part of me wasn't afraid. I knew that all that was all I could do, and looked forward to apologizing to Father face to face. Honestly, I thought I had changed, but I realize now that I still have no control over my life. It makes me sick.
You have to keep fighting.
I'm sorry. I know you don't want to deal with my whining. You're going to try to defeat that thing again, aren't you? Don't push yourself to get me to come along. You can always leave me here if I slow you down.
You control your life now.
That's...
Yes.
That's right. I was foolish to think you should abandon me. Even if there are some times where I think there's nothing I can do, I never stop fighting. For you or our team. I won't give up anymore.
This is exactly what we're hoping for.
Just as I betrayed my distorted father before, I will betray my boring former self now.
Thank you.
Thank you, Joker. Before I met you, I had great admiration for the fantasies of justice. And it's turned out you were exactly the person I always imagined you would be.
This is the second time you've rescued me. I've secretly longed for a situation like this. We haven't lost yet.
It seems you have
It seems you have managed to save all of your teammates. Now then, please get in this room at once.
What was that voice? Joker, have you already rescued all the others? No, Morgana, genau! Sag ich doch grad.
Huh? You couldn't find Monitron, but why?
Und das, glaube ich, ist die furchtbare Antwort. Aber eins ist sicher, Leute. Wir geben nicht auf, Mann. Die Fantasies lassen sich nicht unterkriegen, Mann. Nicht nur für uns, sondern für die ganze Welt dürfen wir hier nicht versagen. Wir müssen weiterkämpfen und beim nächsten Mal geht unser Kampf in die nächste Runde. Wir werden uns nicht unterkriegen lassen. Und beim nächsten Mal geht es dann hier, so wie es aussieht, richtig los mit dem Kampf gegen den Heiligen Gral. Bis zum nächsten Mal, haut rein, auf Wiedersehen. Ciao.